kick you the progress.
Yeah, bro. You do it well. Yeah.
Cool, yeah. It's awesome,
there's plenty of men out there without the action.
Yeah. You're feeling sorry for yourself.
Yeah, feeling sorry for himself.
At least you do it.
Look, he saved his time, didn't he?
Hey, you must be coming in the tea you're drinking in the mornings.
What you got to say about Nick and Pickle?
Well, as I said, our policy on Nick and Pickle, is the American policy, is basically I prefer the onion rings myself. Get them in a place called, I think in England it's called Iceland. Now if you vote me as president in the next election, I'm sure I can do a deal with a nickel pickle.
What do you think about Nicaragua?
Where?
Nicaragua.
I've never eaten Nicaragua.
What have you got to say about it?
I've never eat that sort of stuff. I prefer Indian myself.
Who let the dogs out?
Yeah, bro.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
The party was nice, the party was
bumping.
And everybody's having a ball. Until the fellas started in calling. And the girls respond to the call.
I'm a no get angry. Two Eddie girls calling them K9. Hey! But they tell me, hey man, I'm part of the party. You put a woman in front and a man behind. I hope a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Say, I'm talking.
You're going to be on some fucking weird thing on the internet.
You're going to be on the internet.
Get a life, you fucking nerd.